ILO rescued us from worry for now and for the future. I can't say how much and how long I looked and where I went and meetings I went to and people I talked to and how scared I was. And then ILO happened.
It's really scary when you have a child with a disability and they're in their 20s and you know that they have to eventually move to independent living.
Mady Tanum Carney knows firsthand the struggles of families of young adults with intellectual and developmental disabilities. That's why she founded ILO, Integrated Living Opportunities, as a comprehensive program to transform fear of the future to confidence for both families and self-advocates. Here's how. Assessment and training starts with a comprehensive life skills assessment that provides a roadmap for building independent living skills. Families take part in training to become fully informed partners in the transition to independence. Ongoing support and personal connections between our self-advocates and ILO's community builders and job and life coaches lead to close, productive relationships. ILO staff members work with self-advocates and their families to sort through everyday decision-making. They collaborate with and complement other supportive services. Community relationships are the core of ILO's mission, guiding and encouraging self-advocates to grow strong relationships with their peers, with people at work, and with people in their local community. The process begins as soon as a family joins ILO, and it works.
And I am not awake every night worrying about Ben's future. Or Ben's today. And I don't know anywhere else that could do that.
ILO is the one organization in the metropolitan area that is focused on building communities and networks of support around individuals like my daughter who've moved out of the family home and are basically on their own. Because moving into your own place and having a job, she has both, are not sufficient.
ILO's flexible and community-oriented approach counts on the self-advocates to discover strengths even they might not have known about.
Parents oftentimes go into this thinking, I just want my son or daughter to be safe. They have no idea that in 3 months they may be inviting them over to the apartment for lasagna.
When I learned that Ben could cook, I thought that's a way that really shows that you can live on your own. Because if you can cook, you can take care of yourself in other ways. And so I felt more secure.
It is vitally important that everyone have the opportunity to take risk, you know, to get to grow and to learn and get to know who they are. ILO provides that for self-advocates and their families, allowing their child the opportunity to thrive and grow and live the life that they want to live.
Having your own kitchen, your own bathroom, your own balcony with a view. These things kick off a journey of growth, responsibility, and confidence that many parents find miraculous.
When Ellie moved to her own place, it finally became her place, and my home was secondary to her. And I also saw her reaching out to her friends, calling them, and trying to get together with them on her own.
ILO's focus on assessment and training and its ongoing support and personal connections actively build the kind of community relationships that our residents and families need to ensure long-term stability, resilience, and success in everyday life. And that's how ILO turns fear and worry into confidence and pride.
Letting go is really hard, but the families that are joining ILO can now see how we do this, how we help their children, young adults, move to independent living, and we surround them with the supports to be successful.
If you or a loved one wants to learn more about ILO's successful approach to long-term independent living, email us at info@ilonow.org.